People are worried because Travis Kelce returned to the Chiefs practice and tweaked his knee by just running out onto the field. But the good news is that if you see the whole video, he was swiftly able to shake it off, and he didn't get flagged because he knew not to do a third pump.